Austin here with We All Ride. I'm going to be hitting the Annadel State Park, or actually it is called Trione-Annadel State Park now. I'm going to be doing the Lorene Jackson mountain biking in the San Francisco and Bay Area. I'm going to try to hit two quarries today because they just opened it up in February after the fire. So this is the good reason why it's important that you do updated videos and stuff like that, because you know the trails here change all the time, and it's also good to know if they're routed or whatever the situation is. Trail conditions are very important. So I'm going to be hitting the Two Quarry. I'm going to do the Richardson to Marsh Trail head up there, and then I'm going to come down South Burma, and then I'm going to loop back up so that way I can hit the Two Quarry on the way down. I heard there's some issues with it, so I want to hit it on the way down rather than up. Then I'm going to loop back over, and I'm parked at the end of Cobblestone, so that's where I'm going to end. We all ride. All right.
All right. Trione-Annadel State Park, Channel Drive, heading up, checking out the trails, see what we got going on today. It is supposed to rain around 12, 1 o'clock, so this is the optimal time to get out here. Before it hits too hard. Looks a little wet, but should make it a little fun and interesting. All right, so this is the Richardson Trail turnoff. Turning around because I saw this water fountain just flowing. And it sucks that people don't turn shit off. So, West Richardson, you can continue up and then you run into two quarries up here, I'm sure. Alright, so this is the climb portion. Climbing, climbing, climbing. Okay, important to note, I was wrong. So this is Two Quarry right here where we're at. And this is Richardson. I'm going to take Richardson up because I'm going to figure it back to Two Quarry because I heard it's got some issues right now. So, but you go up Richardson basically to Two Quarry and continue climbing. We all ride. Yeah. I spot my first deer out there in the distance. They're not usually too concerned about us out here. I see him over there. This is a marsh trail. Can't really see down too far, but it's like a cool little downhill right here. I'm videotaping that, but not in the mud. Too much work. But I'm gonna try to go up it right now, so we'll see what happens. All right. We all ride. Like in the wet season, this is Marsh Creek, not Marsh Trail. That's a cool little downhill right here. I went for the helmet cam, or the helmet mount. Reason being, I was getting a lot of mud in the other one, and kind of hard to clean it on the fly, so easier just to switch to the head mount. Issue being, now you gotta watch the trees as you're looking down for puddles.
Most areas just have a nice burn.
Good. You're Jack's dad, right?
Yeah.
Patrick.
Yeah.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Yeah, strong rider. Good. It's going really well.
Good.
Enjoying your ride?
Yeah.
Not too bad. At least the sun's poking through a little bit.
How are the kids?
They're good. They're good. John's playing 70.
Crazy. one way to know that you need a fender, get mud in your mouth. Oh.